We had discussed left ventricular assessment by echocardiogram, that is M-mode echocardiogram, recently. Now we will demonstrate a case of left ventricular dysfunction as seen on M-mode echocardiogram. What are the findings in left ventricular M-mode echocardiogram in left ventricular systolic dysfunction? This is an M-mode echocardiogram in left ventricular systolic dysfunction. You can see the cut here, cursor can be seen. Left atrial enlargement is seen in the 2D picture, secondary to left ventricular systolic dysfunction. RVOT, right ventricular outflow tract region, is also dilated. Probably there is associated pulmonary hypertension also. But in this view, we'll not be able to comment much on the right ventricle. This is the right ventricular free wall. This is the interventricular septal motion.